So I wanted to do a sketchbook tour, like a really quick one. It's something I haven't really gotten far into yet. It's just a book that was going to be thrown out called Ragtime, so I've been calling it Ragtime. Smudges on it. And yeah. This is supposed to be a self-portrait. Some of them dried a little weird because I was trying to hurry. Respectfully, Rose, that says if you can't read it. I just thought it sounded cool. I don't like this one. People seem to like this one. It's just the first thing that I drew. And I did the word Evelyn there. Is this recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Yeah, but I feel like the head's way too big in proportion. Like, I really gave up on the cross-hatching there. That's the first time I ever really attempted cross-hatching, and it didn't turn out too hot, I think. I like this guy, and I think I'm gonna clean him up later, like, on a different thing. Like, on the school's iPad, probably. And my art teacher said he liked this. I didn't really spend too much time on it. This is just something I wanted to do to practice perspective without the ruler. So I really just went for it. And I tried to do some kind of, like, a little bit of wash, but I was going too quickly in the background I did before, and it got mixed in, and then I had to do all, like, here. It got really messy. I like this one, but I feel like the shading and the eyes could have gone better. But otherwise, this is just something I did to try to do it without outlines in it. Like, I didn't do pencil or anything. And it turned out okay. This is one I picked out words and I made a little illustration for it. So this is the pillows died, and they're being stabbed by a stake for whatever reason. So in school right now we're reading Huckleberry Finn, and so I tried to draw Huck Finn like with intense sunlight going on him, and my art teacher also liked this one. So I'll probably also do it. I liked how I have the dark shadow here and the lighter in the background. That was good ink to work with. The one I have now is darker. Like this. This is a thumbnail I did for something I ended up doing on the iPad. Digitally, and it looks a lot better on there. But I think it looks nice on here too. It's like, it has a different feel on here. Like, it's, I don't know. Like, they're both good, but I like this one. It's a good one. This one says Innocent Dried Heart, and the name Carrie was there, so I guess her name's Carrie now, but yeah, she's just sitting here with her hand over her heart. I like the legs on this one. Like, I like the lines I put in. It was just a scary clown. They're supposed to be scary. I tried to make them look scarier with the pupils. No one gave whiskey. Just like, I don't know, I was just trying to call him a drunk. Like, he knows too much. This one I messed up with the inking on his face. He wasn't supposed to have a beard or whatever it says, like, perfection, American ideal, strong, muscular, immense, and then it says handcuffed. Just like about hypermasculinity. I haven't erased all that yet. I didn't draw little giblets on him. Giblets. I don't know. I didn't draw parts on him because I was in the car with my family and I didn't want to get too graphic, so he has like a Ken doll groin there. But otherwise, I think I did pretty well without any reference. This is something I need to do the background colored in for still. But, like, she's not supposed to be, like, an evil-looking Muslim girl, which it kind of turned out. She was just supposed to have a hood on and kind of look creepy like a wizard. And then I highlighted 20-year-old girl in there, because that's basically all she was supposed to be. It's not supposed to be racist, or as it ended up turning into, kind of. This is just something I did. It has no real meaning, and I don't like it too much, but big dress, goofy hair. And I don't know if you're going to be able to see this on camera, I think so. But it's just like, I was just testing my ability to draw old people from, just from my mind. So, there he is. And this is another old person, a character that I got from one of those character creator things online where you, like, look up and they give you an idea. This is, like, an old assassin who refuses to retire. And he's, like, he's stabbing the text box. And he's just, like, an old guy with a mustache. It's, like a more fit, like, Spanish-looking version of him. And that's that for the sketchbook. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. So, bye, I guess.